the ever-flowing river. Come with us now to a time before man, when the river flowed through a newborn world, and giants walked the earth.
Welcome
to Jurassic Park.
The ultrasaurs in this lagoon are among the largest creatures ever to walk the earth. Yet despite their awesome size, these gentle giants pose no threat to us. Sitakasaurs, with their curved, parrot-like beaks, are the most primitive of the horned dinosaurs, a group of herbivores that includes Protoceratops and the mighty Triceratops.
The parrot dinosaurs can also be classified in the geothermal formation of Stegosaurus Rex. Heavy armor plating and spiked tails protect these herbivores from savage predators of the native period.
Jurassic Park scientists provide our herbivores with plenty of vegetation from their native periods, ensuring long, healthy lives for these magnificent animals. Our tour is Hadrosaur Cove.
Hadrosaur Cove. We find the variety of duck-billed dinosaurs, such as Parasaurolophus,
You are entering the raptor containment area. Please.
Oh,
Buster. Buster. Darling, listen, look at us.